Given the choice, whether to rule a corrupt and failing empire, or to challenge the fates for another throw, a better throw against one's destiny, what was a king to do? One can only match, move by move, the machinations of fate, and thus defy the tyrannous stars. So I returned to the sanctuary of my enemy, the fortress of the Sarafan Brotherhood, deemed impossible for any man to penetrate. Impossible for any man. Deep within these walls, my prey awaited. Mobius, the time streamer, deceiver and eternal gamester, using living beings as his pawns.
In the end, we'd rooted out an entire nest of the fiends.
But we had swept that area already.
Not well enough, but no matter. We purged every last one of that brood with fire, and their souls now rest.
Lord Mobius will be pleased.
It was time for Mobius to answer a few questions. I hoped for his sake to find him in a forthcoming mood.
Ugh!